गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज प्रीति मोरे एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टूडेज यूट्यूब वीडियो. इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड यूनिट 12 ऑफ ग्रामर आर्टिकल्स. वी हैव स्टार्टेड यूनिट 12 आर्टिकल्स ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव सीन इन दैट ग्रामर, वी हैव सीन देयर आर थ्री आर्टिकल्स ए एंड द. ए and the, and when to use a article, when to use an article and when to use the article, this also we have covered, we have studied. Now a article we use before singular countable noun which begin with consonant, which begin with consonant. There are five vowels: a, e, i, o, u, a, e, i, o, u. These are the five vowels and rest of the letters and the remaining letters are the consonants. When the words begin with consonant, that time we use a article, and we use a article before singular countable noun, before singular countable noun which begin with consonant, that time we use a article. And we use an article before singular countable noun but which begin with vowel. जो भी vowel, जो भी singular noun vowel से शुरू होते हैं, a से, e, i, o, u, तब हम an article लगाते हैं. और वॉवेल छोड़ के जो बाकी के सारे लेटर्स है, बी, सी, डी, लाइक दैट ऑल द रेस्ट ऑफ द लेटर, जब कोई भी सिंगुलर नाउन कंसोनेंट से शुरू होता है तब हम ए आर्टिकल लगाते हैं. एंड दिस ए एंड एन आर इनडेफिनाइट आर्टिकल, दिस आर इनडेफिनाइट आर्टिकल एंड द इज डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल. The is definite article and when we use the for the confirm object or confirm knowledge. When we are confirm about the things, जब हमको कोई चीज़ के बारे में जानकारी हो या हम वो चीज़ को जानते हैं या हमने कभी उसके बारे में सुना है, that time we use before that object and before sharing that knowledge we use the article. If you have seen the Taj Mahal and now you are talking about the Taj Mahal, so everyone know, no one, some peoples are haven't seen that, but everyone has everyone has heard about the Taj Mahal. That time we use the article before the Taj Mahal. So when we are confirm about the object, we confirm about the knowledge, that time we use the article. जब हमको कोई चीज़ के बारे में पता हो या हम उसके बारे में श्योर है, कन्फर्म है, तभी हम वो ऑब्जेक्ट के पहले, वो नाउन के पहले द आर्टिकल लगाते हैं. नाउ अगेन, where many of the things are there where we can use the article. So the example, we use the article when there is only one of a certain thing, when the universal things are there. So I write here, we use the when there is only one certain things, जैसे कोई यूनिक चीज़ होगी, लाइक सन, मून, दिस आर द ओनली वन इन द होल वर्ल्ड. सो बिफोर एंड एवरी वन नोज द सन, मून एंड स्टार ऑल्सो. सो दिस आर द यूनिक थिंग्स, बिफोर द यूनिक थिंग्स वी यूज द आर्टिकल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द सन, द मून, the the sky, the air, the sky, I write here, the air, like that means these words are the unique and it is one, it is only one in the whole world. So everyone knows about this thing, that time we use before the certain things which know everyone, that time we use the article, right? Now the next, again, where we can use the article, we use the before some proper noun such as the name of most building. Now again the second main point, we use the article before famous monuments. Monuments means buildings, names of ocean, rivers, before rivers name, before seas name, and before newspaper. Like that we can use the article before some famous buildings, some famous monuments, famous name of the ocean, river, sea, newspaper, monument, mountains. Before this name we use the article, we use the article before the magazine, before the newspaper, before the newspaper, magazines and religious book. Before the magazines, religious book, for examples, now here the Gita, the Hindustan, the Ganga, this is the Ganga river, the Taj Mahal, and the newspaper, the Himalaya, like that before some certain things we use the article. For example, the sun, the moon, the sky, the air, and there are also some things where we can use the article, that means before some famous monuments, name of the oceans, before the name of the rivers, before the name of the sea, before the name of the newspaper, before the name of the mountains, before the name of the magazines, and before the name of the religious book, we use the article. So you just note down this and this also in your notebook. Now I hope students you have written this. Now the focus exercise is there. Tick the box for the sentence that is correct in each set. Now two sentences are there. We just have to identify from that both of them which is correct. दोनों में से कौन सा सेंटेंस करेक्ट है उसके बॉक्स के सामने हमको राइट टिक करना है. हर एक क्वेश्चन में टू सेंटेंस है. फर्स्ट देयर आर टू सेंटेंस, वी जस्ट आइडेंटिफाई विच वन इज करेक्ट एंड टिक देयर राइट टिक. इन सेकंड ऑल्सो इन ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन देयर आर टू सेंटेंस, वन इज करेक्ट वन इज इनकरेक्ट, बट वी जस्ट हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट आंसर, करेक्ट सेंटेंस एंड टिक इन दैट बॉक्स. सो लेट्स डू दैट एक्सरसाइज. So which is the first sentence is there? The first one is the Hawaii and Iceland. Iceland how beautiful coral reef. Box is there and there only the second sentence is Hawaiian Iceland have beautiful coral reef. So here the Hawaii and Iceland have beautiful coral reef. And in the second sentence, Hawaii and Iceland have beautiful coral reef. If this is the Iceland, so this is the famous Iceland, and before the ocean, before the famous Iceland, we use the article. So in the first sentence, the article is used there before the Hawaii and Iceland, but in the second sentence, there the is not put. So the first sentence is correct before the Hawaiian Iceland, the correct the article is written there. So the first sentence is correct and the second one is not correct. So put the tick, right tick at the first sentence, it is correct and this is incorrect. Now the second we'll see, they are a chain of volcanic Iceland situated in North Pacific Ocean. This first sentence. Now the second is they are a chain of volcanic Iceland situated in in situated in the north, in the North Pacific Ocean. So here two sentences are there, we just have to identify whether the correct article is written or not. They are a chain of volcanic islands situated in North Pacific Ocean. So before the direction also we use the article, but it is not written here. Now let's see what's in the next sentence. They are a chain of volcanic islands situated in the North Pacific Ocean. So the is used here correctly, so the second sentence is correct. Right tick here. And the first one is wrong, just because the article is not written before the direction. Before the direction also there are only four main direction, and before that direction we use the article. So in the second, the article is written here, but here it's not written. And in the first, the is written here, but here it is missing. So you just note down this in your notebook. Again, two, three sentences are there. We'll complete it. First, you note down the first one, then I rub it and I write there the third one. I hope student the first one you have written. I just rub this and I write there the third one sentence. Third is the Iceland are the Iceland are 4125 kilometer away from the mainland. Mainland of United of the United States, and the second sentence is there of that only. The Iceland are kilometer away from the mainland, away from the mainland of mainland of United States. The box here and the box here. Now we just identify where the correct article is written or not written. So in the first, the Iceland are 4,125 kilometer away from the mainland the United State, mainland of the United State. Now in the second, the Iceland are 4,125 kilometer away from the mainland of United State. So what the different is there? The is used here before the United State and here is missing. So the first one is correct. Put there correct right tick. Before the country continent name also we use the article. I hope this one you have written students. So I just rub this and I write the fourth one sentence. Mother was reading. Reading the Times. When I left for school. Now the box is there. Here mother was reading. Was reading. Reading a Times. A Times. When I left for school. Again the box here. Now mother was reading the Times when I left for school. And in the second sentence, mother was reading a Times when I left the school. Times, it is here the mention of the newspaper, and before the newspaper we use the article. This is wrong and this is correct. So this sentence is correct. The first sentence is correct. Mother was reading the Times when I left for school. Now the fifth one. Ray is a best student in class. Ray is a best student in class. Now in the second, Ray is the best student in class. Now what the different is there? Say first sentence, Ray is a best student in the class. A is written. And in the second, Ray is the best student in the class. We use the article before the rank and before the degree also. So the best is correct and the first one is wrong. Before the degree and rank also we use the article. So Ray is the best student in the class. This is the correct sentence. So you just note down this all sentences in your notebook. Now here we have completed unit 12, article A and the when to use A, when to use an, and when to use the article. This we have covered, and focus exercise also we have solved right now. Now what you have to do? You have your homework is you have to complete the practice exercise. Complete the practice exercise. I rub this third sentence and I write here homework. Complete practice A. Complete practice A exercise in your notebook also and in the टेक्स्ट बुक also. इसमें भी करना है और सेम आपको आपके नोटबुक में भी कॉपी करना है. सो दिस इज योर टूडेज होमवर्क. Now we'll meet soon in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care and thank you.